No.
Oh no. No way. Hurry up, Sunny. You're going to be late for class.
I hate gym class.
What? I thought it was your favorite. What's wrong?
Maybe to open up that one I can't get.
What did he want to tell me? Chloe, not again! Fight back!
Open his ass. Oh, okay. So here it's forcing you to go to. I get all the locations I went to first.
My friend sometimes it can be so hot that it hurts. I feel so uncool for not getting their jokes.
Huh? What's that, Sunny?
Nothing.
He tried to tell me about this?
Jokes. Everybody finds it funny except me. Why am I so uncool? What's wrong with me?
Why the hell? Why don't I remember this? Was I really that distracted? What's wrong with me?
Well, when you're that depressed, yeah. Beating the shit out of that little thing down there. I wonder if there's a way I can get to the bottle now.
I've even started doing sports. I just want to be strong. But they say I'll always be weak, because Papa is weak. Is Papa really weak, eh?
Oh, Sunny. They were just trying to intimidate you. Papa isn't weak. Neither are you. I wish I told you that back then.
I feel like I'm supposed to swim in here, but I don't know. Let me see, hang on. I think it was in the school. the school portion and I missed it. Damn. And look at them go, man. They're like... I thought I got this one. I guess I didn't. Maybe I gotta be right there. I knew I climbed up here.
I have to face it. I'm too weak. I'm just not made for this. I'm too whiny. They say that too. Sometimes I feel bad, Kay. Maybe it would be better if...
No! No, 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 no!
Maybe it would be better if I stop living.
Stop living? Damn.
What? Is that really funny?
I'm sorry, Sunny. I missed everything you were saying. Can you start over? But first, look at this. My boyfriend texted me the funniest dog picture ever.
What?
Come on, I was just a little distracted. Don't you think these are funny? You have no sense of humor lately.
You're awful! You don't know anything! And your boyfriend doesn't know anything!
Whoa, jeez, calm down. You've been such a baby lately.
I'm not a baby.
Look, I'm sorry. I promise I'm listening. You were talking about your friends, right? You had a great time with them?
No, what? No, you never listen to me, Kay.
Well then, what's your problem? Tell me.
It sounds like I am the problem.
Sunny? Sunny, wait! See you later, I guess. Oh my god, Sunny. I'm so sorry. I was such an idiot. But you're not alone anymore. Not this time.
Oh lord, what's... What is this?
Sunny back again. The little baby girl.
I'm not a girl.
Oh, is that so? Well then prove it.
Oh god. Oh, I gotta run around and get them, huh? Oh god. No! No! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Do I gotta do it again?
Sunny.
Oh, yeah. Did I not get that one over there? Oh, damn it.
Just a bit more, and it'll be free.
This isn't funny.
What? Then we will do it for you. Put his pants down!
Wow. No. So they tormented this little guy. Oh! Oh no! No, come on now! Okay, so we have a lot of them. Looks like we have two left. Seriously, how many times you gotta do this? Let's see. Two. Getting dicey. Finally, jeez. What attack can constitute this level?
I'm so sorry, I didn't see any of this before. I'm so sorry I didn't listen to you. I'll never abandon you again. I promise, okay?
Alright. Funny. Finished level one? Wow. Was I supposed to get onto this thing?
You okay, Sunny?
Hey, honey!
What? I can't. I can't understand him anymore. He was a monster. I understood him well. It's strange. The first monster, she said such terrible things about me. But they were true. She told me I only cared about myself. I didn't see it before now, I swear. At least I finally really listened to Sunny. That's all that matters now. I wonder if I'll see the girl again. It feels like a lifetime since I met her. Whoever she was looking for.
Not certain why the.
I hope
it's
she
all
found him.
Weird now. Like almost like a video glitch, like you see pink on VCRs. Oh, there he is. He's on the boat.
I'm glad Sunny's human again. If only I could ask him how he did it. Help us. I'll have a look around.
Oh, you're not allowed up there. That's why it's getting all glitchy.
Ready to take another swim with me?
Of course you're here again.
To give into temptation all the time. You know you want to.
Huh. Shoo.
Wait, what is that? Oh, it's the buoy. Chapter 5? Wait. I'm very confused.
Leave me alone.
one something. I have no time for other people's problems.
It's not always about you.
Typical. Avoiding responsibility like a coward.
Chameleon?
Now she is your problem. Good. Now, where was I? What's this? Haven't I done enough? If you want help, go to him.
At least you didn't eat me.
But we gotta go to the skyscraper.
Hey, Chloe, did you see where the girl went? She was just here. Look what Jack gave me. This is the band I was telling you about. It's their new album.
I'm sorry, I have a bit of a headache.
I know. Isn't it the best? He is the best. I could kiss him. He's so romantic.
Ew, Kate. That's so gross.
What, Sunny? You want a kiss too?
Ew, no.
Wait. If that's Sunny and me, is that my... used to be the most loving man on the planet. But now he...
is never really there anymore.
Mom's getting a bit bitter. Oh, God. I didn't know the water would go down. Harsh. Damn. Oh, what? Oh, see, that was... that was not cool. What was that? Run it over there, huh? Bruh. A light. I need to make it to the lab, basically. Wait, what's that over there? Hold up. How do I get to that?
Hello? Papa? It's me, Kay.
Whoa.
Huh.
Shoo.
I'm not sure I'm understanding the whole chewing the seagull thing away. It's kind of weird.
You're here. Wait! Chloe, where are you? Don't leave me here alone, please.
Hello.
What is this place? It looks like it's been attacked by something big.
Oh. Oops. The building, darling. What the? Wow, this. Okay, so now they're having to do platform, and that's a bit rough. Oh, God. Eh.